Hi guys, hope you're doing well. It's a nice day here in Östersund, here in the middle of Sweden, quite north of, yeah. And it's negative 21, 25, I think. I'm just out for a walk to the town and trying to find some new clothes. Kläder. Kläder, säger vi I Norrland. Och buy some beers maybe. And then some food. It's so nice here. I mean... Oh, that's a biker. There's many bikers in this town, but I don't ride my bike even on the summer too much, so yeah, I freeze my ass off, I think. Yeah, so I'm back home now and buy some minttu. That was a long time ago. I thought I should do mint and chocolate. Hot chocolate? Yeah, let's call it. Mint, no oil. But this time we will take o and mint oil. So I just got some milk here on the heat and then I take about, I think this for like 2 teaspoons. Sugar. 3 tablespoons. 3. 3. Bring that to heat. And then I take like, I think 2 tablespoons of cocoa, cocoa, powder, whisk. Then I take one shot of mint. This is like 6 centimeters. Ah, oh, smells delicious. Like 2. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. And I take some sprutgrädde.
Whipped cream.
Han måste ta en bild på dem också. Det finns redan. Give it a stir. Cheers! Man, du! Wonderful! Man, this is perfect! Tastes like water, right? And really good with the wheat suppers. Really recommend this, guys. For a hot winter day like this and Sweden like... It's like negative 27 degrees, I think. Yeah?